AM 1260 KOIC, and you know what they say.
It's a great day here at Fastenal.
It's Fastenal Friday, and I know it's a little bit after the lunch hour, but there's still some dogs
and
on the burner.
There are some hot links. How many hot links are over there? Oh, one hot link and just a couple hot dogs. Come on down quick.
Okay, well, I've got one of the hot dogs.
All right.
So there's still a hot link and a dog left. And I'm sure if you were really hungry and you came in and they're only 50 cents, we'd break open a new pack, right?
We probably wouldn't do that.
Maybe
we would.
Come on.
Maybe,
it's
okay,
for the customer.
Maybe, all right, for the customer, okay. We would, I guess.
Because?
It's a great day here at Fastenal.
There you go. There you go. That's the spirit. So what's going on at Fastenal?
Hey, what I'm most excited about is that Brian and Roy are here. And you're going, Dave's going, I don't know.
Who's Brian and Roy?
Exactly. That's what you're saying. You need to come down. The customers of the world need to come down and haze these new employees.
Test them.
Exactly.
See exactly what they know.
Through their rigors. Start asking for like things that don't even exist. I need that left-hand, right-hand helix thingamajork.
I'm looking for a bolt. It's a 3-inch bolt, and halfway down the bolt, it turns from left to right hand screws.
Oh, I've got one of those, though.
Oh, yeah. Oh, come on.
But regardless,
I want to see that.
Though, come on down and ask for, try to pick out, you know, Brian and Roy and give them some, yeah, initiate them.
There you go.
Yeah.
But seriously, if you're looking for hardware, if you're a business, you're an industry, and you want a one-stop shop, you walk in the door and you hear this phrase.
I thought you hear the KLYC radio station.
Well, you just hear that too. But you also hear it's a great day at Fastenal.
That's like three times I've said it on this radio spot.
We're trying to get a message
across. Trying to push it. All right, repetitive.
It's called advertising.
I got you. Sorry.
Okay.
I remember that. Hey, you know what I should talk about?
What?
Is that now that is starting to get a little hotter out that we carry the Squincher products, which is very similar to the Gatorade, but it's electrolytes, and we sell a lot of that to the municipalities and the people that need, you know, the big 5-gallon containers, and what we have it in is several different forms, because all those electrolytes, some people want it in powder. You can just pour a 5-gallon container in a big igloo cooler. We also have it in pre-mixed, you know, 12-ounce or 20-ounce pieces if you just want to slam down some drink. We also have it in a real popular format, which is liquid concentrate. A lot of people don't like the mix because you have to stir it and you can't really drink it right away, and it's difficult for the concentrator or the density of it. So the liquid is, you can either hook it up with a punch or you can pour it into a container and pour some water in, and you're good to go. Very quick, very fast. And we also have it in the little individual serving sizes. So, and then the last one is in the Otter Pops. Otter Pops that are Gatorade or Squincher. You know how cool that is, Dave?
It's very cool.
It's very cool. Literally, it's very cool. And when it's cool out, we'll jam-pack our freezer in the back, and so people can come in and get, you know, let me have 100 ice-cold Otter Pops.
Okay, I've got a new advertising phrase for you.
Lay it on me.
From Squincher to screws, we've got it all at Fastenal.
Oh, high five. Give it up.
All right.
Bam!
Squinchers to screws.
Squinchers
to screws.
Squincher to screws. Can we get a bumper sticker made of that?
We could. We've got to go and make a phone call and get this trademarked.
We'll work it out. We'll work it out.
Okay.
We still got some more. It's still May.
From Squinchers to screws.
Squincher to screws.
Squincher
everything
to screws.
In between. Got it all. And
Fastenal.
Hot dogs.
50 cents. Come on down while they're hot.
Great day here at Fastenal.
AM 1260 KLYC.